When transitioning to the NDIS, there are a number of factors you need to consider. Do you live in an NDIS rollout area? Do you or someone you care for have a significant lifelong disability with permanent needs? Have you received state government disability supports and services in the past? Do you need assistance to join in activities or do things without assistive technology or equipment? If you have received state-funded services in the past, you will be contacted by the NDIS. Or if you've never received any state-funded services, you will need to contact the NDIS proactively to arrange your first meeting. When it comes to your NDIS meeting, the Benevolent Society is here to help you pre-plan for it. By talking to us, we can help you focus on your needs by looking at your current supports, the supports you may need in the future, what is currently working for you, why it's not working, how could things work better in the future, what do you want to start, what do you want to stop, what do you want to continue from your previous supports? Or if you've never received any government-funded assistance before, we can help you privately while you wait for the NDIS assistance. Once you have made contact with the NDIS, you will be contacted by phone or a letter to organise your meeting. Having helped you pre-plan, we can also be at the meeting as you go through your needs. If you have any professional documentation or reports, remember to include them for your meeting. Once your plan has been approved, you will receive a letter in the post. This will give you access to the NDIS portal and your plan details. Once you have your plan, contact the Benevolent Society to make the most of it. For more information, speak to a qualified Benevolent Society service advisor. Call 1800 236 762 or visit benevolent.org.au.